I had to remove video influencers from my subscriptions. I am really sorry to do this, but it's because the channel has been found as inactive, and its last video or live stream was made around 2 months ago, and this is no longer accepted.